the first one to be built since 1904. I think Herreshoff built five of these for the Beverly Yacht Club, and they were known as the K-Class. And those five boats are all gone, and there's very little information left about them. There are very few photos and not a lot of documentation after their first season. It's the biggest new boat we've built by a couple of feet. We've done a lot of similar shape boats, and we've restored and worked on some much larger boats, but this is the largest purely new boat that we've done. All of our Herreshoff plans come from MIT, the Hart Nautical Collection, which is curated by Kurt Hasselbeck, and they've done a phenomenal job at cataloging and making available all of these plans. So we tell them what design we're interested in, and they'll get back to us with a list of all the custom hardware drawings and rig drawings and sail drawings and spar drawings. We designed a full keel for it. This was originally a keel centerboard, and in the case of the Buzzards Bay 15s, which is a very similar, smaller boat, Herreshoff designed a full keel, which was Maynard Bray's Flicker, and it was a very successful adaptation that was less of a racing boat, more of a cruising boat. And this boat's being built for a couple who's going to be predominantly cruising, so we decided to adapt it for the full keel as well.
I mean, you've been extraordinary, every one of you, and it's just, I remember you always, and this has been terrific. Every time I go out, I'll be thanking you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.